you have multiple hundreds, maybe thousands of InDesign files that you need to search for keywords or textual content within? But don't worry, Marksore has a solution for you, and it's called PageZephyr. PageZephyr Search for InDesign Files. Marksore's PageZephyr Search is a standalone application, which is real simple and easy to install and use. Once installed, you can then search for instance, Marksware, and hit return, and you get all files, InDesign files. Without opening them, we see exactly where the keyword term Marksware is used. We even get highlighted exactly where it's used. And if I right-click on any text, or go up to File, Edit, and PageZephyr, Show Selection and Document, PageZephyr even opens up the InDesign file and takes us right to the exact page and right to the exact content where it is used within the file. Very, very handy. There's much more with PageZephyr Search. We can drill into specific search criteria, which helps finding the content within the InDesign files that much easier. But what I like about PageZephyr Search, I can even quit PageZephyr Search. It even enhances the Spotlight search to include results with InDesign files. That's not possible natively out of the box on your Macintosh. Now you can view and search thousands of InDesign documents on your hard drive with a click with Marksware's PageZephyr Search. Only $49.99 or euros. Very simple and easy to use. Find your content today in your documents without opening them with Marksware's PageZephyr Search.